Last time we did a G-Wagon counting experiment and you did a fantastic job. Now it's time for an Urus counting experiment. Let's see how many Uruses you can count. Don't say espresso. Okay, this is actually tuned. Yeah, these are tuned ones. This looks absolutely right. This is a red one which looks absolutely crazy. Of course, from the rear, it's even crazy. Like, why is the wing there? Why is the spoiler there? Mansory tune. Mansory is absolutely crazy when it tunes cars and like modifies them. Now, the number of Uruses here is such that you can have one in any color. Like, this is like a color showcase of the Lamborghini Urus. It keeps going on and on and on. And there's a matte black version, there's this greenish version as well, lime green, and there's black, of course. And obviously, the road has ended. We have got Lincoln Navigators, G-Wagons and stuff, which I already showed you earlier. But there's more. Check this out. Another one, and like modified. You can see the interior actually looks quite nice. Yeah, it's actually an Audi RSQ 8 or so underneath. Very aggressive treatment, and if I keep going on and on, I can see even more of the Uruses. Kya kar rahe hain log?